Red Raven here, and welcome to my channel, my darlings. Today we are going to go and see Oswald's Priory Ruins. It's going to take me about 4 minutes to get there, so I'll see you in a bit. And we're back. We are in Gloucester. It took me ages to find a parking space. It was really busy, trying to figure out where everything is, you know, amenities, loo. But we are now officially on our way to the ruins, and right next to the ruins as well, actually, it's Gloucester Cathedral. So we'll probably go in there as well. But yeah, onward and upward. It's really exciting. We are here. This is Oswald's Priory Ruins. Absolutely beautiful. I'll have a bit more of a look. This is what it originally looked like. So yeah, if you want to pause this for a minute and you can have a look at the amazing history of St. Oswald's Anglo-Saxon Minster and Medieval Priory. So let's go and have a look at just a little bit more at these walls. Look at that. It's amazing. Really, really pretty. You can even see, look, still some of the stonework is still remains to this day. Beautiful. See, I love going to places like this. I love just looking at what buildings used to be like and like how they were built, and I just think it's amazing how much time and effort that they put in to carving the stone to have this really beautiful sort of effect, really. I mean, there isn't a lot of it left, but there's enough of it for us to have a bit of an idea of what it would have looked like. It's really, really pretty. You know? And where they would have had the, you know, the glass windows there. Maybe even coloured windows, depending. You know? Just a really, really pretty ruin. I mean, some ruins, obviously, you don't even get the walls and the shapes of the windows. Sometimes all you get is just the stones on the floor. But with this one, you at least get some of it. Now, let's go to the other side, see if we can see any more on the other side, shall we? There is actually a little bit more. There's this one. There's this extra little piece of wall. And very bright stone. Very, very, very bright white stone there. It's just a very pretty building. Definitely worth going for a half an hour drive, definitely. Absolutely. And here again, there is the markings I told you, and they've built into the stone again. I think the building, I suppose, just speaks for itself, really, doesn't it? Oh, okay. That would have been stairs. Ah, so cool. See, look, if I stand back, you would have seen, look, that would have been stairs. I'm pretty sure that's stairs. Pretty much 100% sure that's stairs, because look, you've got the stairs, look. The stairs there. That's so cool. But that is Oswald's priory in Gloucester. Now, let's go to the cathedral of Gloucester, which you can probably see just there in the background. Let's go and have a look. I've never been to Gloucester Cathedral, so let's go and have a look. Finally found it. Lovely gentleman helped me find it, and I've got to say it's amazing. I'm about to go and show you now. Here's Gloucester Cathedral. I'm about to go inside. Beautiful. It's probably just as big as the one in my hometown, but to me, it looks so much bigger. Let's go inside. I'm so excited. This tree as well, look. Isn't that cute? Oh, it's so flipping windy. I tell you, I want to keep everything locked up. I mean in my ears mainly, elf ears. And also ignoring the public that are staring at me. Wow, look at that place, beautiful. Oh, let's go, let's go, let's go. And this is the inside of the cathedral. I mean, the video doesn't even give the cathedral credit. This place is so beautiful. So, so beautiful. Like, I can't even, like, I'm speechless. For once in my life, Raven is speechless. Such a pretty, pretty cathedral. And over here, look. You can see the beautiful paintwork on the windows as well. It's just gorgeous. Let's keep going. Walking down the side of the cathedral now. As I showed you this bit before. I can't even. I'm so speechless. This place is just full. Oh, it's just beautiful. It's just absolutely beautiful. Like every detail, every inch of this cathedral is just breathtaking. Camera is not focusing. Camera focus, thank you. There we go. It's just beautiful, such a beautiful, beautiful place. Full of history. And here you have the professionals cross made in 1923. I apologize if I am butchering the way it's pronounced. Let's go and have a look a little bit more. So you're seeing everything for the first time, just like I am. Unless obviously you live here, then you'll know. Oh, isn't that beautiful? The tomb kit, tomb fit for a king. Isn't that gorgeous? Beautiful. And this is more towards the back. I think this is more of a prayer part of the cathedral. And just the detail, as you can tell, detail is amazing. The colours and the drawings on the windows. If none of you on my channel have ever visited Gloucester Cathedral, I suggest you do so. It's a very pretty, breathtaking cathedral so far. And there's a bit of ruins there at the back. But let's keep exploring. To the side here. Wow. It's a beautiful carving right there, look. Beautiful. Baby Jesus. Mary and Joseph. And here we have
to the Reverend memory of Charles John Alcott from 1861 to 1863. Amazing. This is an interesting tomb there. It's metal. Interesting. Let's have a look. Robert of Norway, 1054 to 1134, was William the Conqueror's eldest son. But the rocky relationship he had with his father and brother meant that he never became king. Interesting. Very interesting. Obviously, there's lots and lots and lots of history here. So obviously, I do suggest you come yourself if you want to have a look a little bit more. So let's go through here. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow, look at that. Just look. You got the nativity as well, look. I apologise, I'm shaking, I'm walking. I don't have one of those cameras that doesn't unfortunately not wobble yet. Just look at that. That is beautiful. Little hanging ups. Beautiful carvings. Beautiful windows. Just amazing. This place is just can't fault it at all. And amenities if you need them. Toilets. This is just beautiful. And there's carvings on the ceiling as well. Such a pretty, pretty place. It's absolutely gorgeous. Wow, look at that. Snowman. Just look at that. Wow, look at that. So pretty. Just absolutely beautiful. Fortunately, what's up behind there? You should not be able to see anything. It is so pretty. It really is. Wow. So much detail. I mean, I've been here, I think, like for an hour, and I still haven't seen all of the cathedral. I'm not going to be getting all the information, so obviously come down yourself. Like I've said before, come and have a look. The next bit I show you now, do anybody remember in Harry Potter then? Where you go into the hall where they're eating and the candles are floating. Well, you're looking for a treat. They have hung candles up so they are physically floating. It's gorgeous. Absolutely. Keep walking, see what we find. So pretty. I think there's a tour going on, so if we can. Okay, we can't go outside. But if anybody wants to see, okay. No, it's not too bad. I was looking at thinking, oh, we can't go outside. But it's just that bit.
be bad. Very, very pretty. Very pretty out here, but it is also very, very, very cold. My hands! I probably can't even see on here, but my hands are going red. It's so cold, so windy, but it's so, so worth it. It's so worth it. So, so worth it. Let's go and have a look, see if there's anything more, because I think he's about to come outside. I don't really want to be here when he's doing a tour, so let's go and have a look. Whoa! I guess I'm amazing there. So pretty. From Princess to Apis, Apis, Kinberga, governed a community of both monks and nuns. She is a powerful and educated woman, and she holds a model of original Anglo-Saxon abbey, which she governed and carried a shepherd's staff to symbolise leadership of her flock. And that's her there. That's the princess from right there with her staff. Oh wow, we're going to have a look in that room in a minute. There's a little red door. I'm intrigued. Can you see we can go upstairs? Oh, we can go upstairs, that looks scary. Oh, wow. We'll go up there in a minute. What's this then? Oh, I'm curious. Ooh, what is it? Is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? Ooh, it's a dungeon. But the door is locked. So we can't go in the dungeon today. That's not fair. What a shame. But never mind. Let's go look at that really pretty room before we go upstairs and do the stairs of death. For me anyway, it looks a bit scary. So this is Clifford Salbury Woodyard, Bishop of Gloucester, 1946 to 1953. A devoted servant of God, unfailing friend to his clergy, and a wise and loving shepherd to his flock in this divorce. He died 14th of April 1959. In his memory, this chapel of St. John's Baptist had been restored. St. John's the Baptist Chapel. This is the Baptist Chapel, look. Beautiful. 100 steps. So, here we go. You're coming with me, okay? You are coming. I am not doing this on my own. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Okay, this is a little passageway. A little passageway. There's people down there. We're quite high up now. More stairs. More stairs. Let's go. Oh. Okay. Okay. This is interesting. Oh wow, okay. It's like a whole entire level up here. Have a look out, shall we? It's beautiful. gorgeous. Now this is behind the scenes. So this is the piece of limestone was originally part of the south wall of the cathedral. It's awesome. It's really cool. Wow. Oh, look at that. So that's restoration, making an exact copy. Look at that. I don't think, no, I was going to say, probably shouldn't be able to lift that up. It's not a good idea. You can imagine that. Hey, Mom, look at this hammer. Yeah. Wow, look at that. Get glazing. Can you make a stained glass window? Well, someone's already done it, but beautiful. Some areas for the kids as well. Right. Oh, and then there's a little prayer section, look. Right. More stairs. Oh, no, not stairs. But we're going behind. Caution. Mind head. I don't need to worry, I'm a short ass. So, I don't need to worry. That's someone's tiniest little door. Okay, I don't like this bit. Oh, it's all dark and gloomy. This is like part of like a flipping horror film. Yeah. Just keep going. Just keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Maybe out the other side. There we are. Other side level. Glad I came here today. My plans actually changed today. I was supposed to be doing something else today, but it got changed. I thought, I want to go and look at an old building today and make a video about it. So I decided, let's bring you along with me. See? And we were over there before. And we've walked all the way around behind these glass. See? It's really pretty. It's amazing stonework. Wow. Look at all that. Just because I'm walking, it's blurring out a bit. There we go. Remember? And that's where I was before. Yeah, and that's where I saw the men there. And we're going to walk down there in a minute. So, let's go. Right. Oh gosh. Do not drop phone. Do not drop phone. I can tell you've got getting a lot of walking in today. That's good though. Yeah. Exercise is good for the body. Oh. See? You're going down there. So yeah. See? It's beautiful. See? All the way up here. And then we've got to go down there. And it says, mind your step. So I might to put the camera down. Okay, so just push. So we've got to push. And hopefully we're not suddenly... Ow! My head. That was small even for me. I can go up and call you. No. Yes. I don't know now. I'm really confused. I don't know if I'm supposed to go down or up. I don't know.
feel like I've gone in a circle. Not. It's okay. And we're out.
And this is the end of the video. It is very windy. I am not very cold. My hands are bright red. I need to get in the warm. I need to go up. I did make one kid stay. A kid looked around and was talking to their mom, going, "Look, she's dressed like an elf." It's such the cutest little thing. Kids are amazing, you know. Kids are the future. So I hope you enjoyed this video.